maintenance and rising oil prices are contributing to this rise. No relief at the grocery store either. Food prices went up 6% in the last 3 months. The Arizona Farm Bureau looks at 16 basic food items to analyze any trends. The total checkout amount for them is up $2.89 from the end of 2017. Eggs had the greatest price decrease, down 24 cents for a dozen. Tested up cereals like Cheerios at the biggest price hike, up 78 cents for a 9-ounce box.
Looking for a summer job? The city of Glendale is looking for you. There are about 50 open lifeguard and swim instructor jobs open with the city's two aquatic centers. You must be 15 years old to be a lifeguard or 16 to be an instructor, and you do have to be certified before they will offer you the job. The application deadline is April 10th. If the pool isn't your thing, don't worry. There are plenty of other places hiring right now as well. Phoenix and Glendale are hosting job fairs tomorrow and Wednesday. Those details right there on your screen. Make sure to dress for the job you want and, of course, bring those resumes. We've got more details in the Now Hiring section of ABC15.com.
What do you think? Cell phones and schools? A useful tool or a disturbance to learning? The jury may still be out on that, but it seems more schools are allowing cell phones on campuses. The National Center for Education stats found more than 90% of districts were banning cell phones in schools back in 2010, but now that number is down to about 66%. Some teachers say smartphones are like small computers that students could use when funds are low. Others say they're a distraction and deter face-to-face interactions.
New video of a scorpion infestation at a Valley apartment. We're taking action tonight, helping you keep these creepy crawlers out of your home.
A close call crash that could have ended so much worse. See a motorcyclist, amazing, split-second move to survive.
We played twice a year from the very first one.
Have you ever won?
No. Actually, the Asian
American. Wow.
I was diagnosed with stage 4 brain cancer.
Oh my gosh.
Didn't know if I would have the babies I always wanted to have.
I have